What's up, everyone? John and Jasmine here for a new Lover's Quarrel series. This is Lover's Quarrel Minecraft. We are playing a puzzle co-op map called 241, otherwise known as Forever Together. And this should be fun. Okay, so... What?
Let me grab this.
Oh, so you
Welcome
have
to the Emerald Testing Lab.
Okay, so of course, after that sounds really different on my
explanation about why you
on
are
my
here.
Side.
Well, it all started about 1,000 years ago.
Oh, and there's a room back here.
Give me that.
Look at all these Let's Players. We will be on this wall one day, I hope. This is a really old map. I doubt that the guys making it are gonna really update this. It's all good though. All right, so ready to go?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's do this. Oh, and there's cake down here.
All right.
One of the many cake rooms. Wait, how do I get out? Oh.
Jump.
Okay. There was a cake room down there. Oh, is there not one for your side? There's a cake down there if you want it.
I'm not hungry.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright, we probably don't need every checkpoint. Let's see.
Right, well, you room. Never know, though.
Welcome, test subjects 1 and 2. Please stand on the pressure plates. Don't look in the cheater's room. Let's start easy.
John.
What? What? It's important. Alright. Alright, this should be...
The cheater's room is important?
No, I mean reading the signs is important. All right,
oh,
come
of
on.
Course I know. Anyway.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright. Alright. Doing good. Alright. Oh.
Darn it!
That's alright. It's alright. This is not easy, and it's been a while since we played Minecraft. Oh, and I fell immediately.
Yeah, that pretty much proves it.
What? Oh, yeah, that's been a while since we played Minecraft.
Okay, here we go. Okay, are we doing this?
Oh, jeez.
Okay.
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 And... Oh man, so much pressure. This is a very Portal 2 map. I don't know if we've said that yet.
Please don't remind me.
Alright. Maybe I should just use our portraits from Portal 2.
No,
I'll draw new ones. I imagine we might do a couple more Minecraft maps in the future. It is if this one goes well.
Okay. This is not turning out well for me.
No, this is the first room.
Okay, well. Is this lagging or something?
I don't know. It shouldn't be lagging too bad. Although we are playing it on an external server.
Okay, well.
You got this.
Okay, well.
Okay. All right, last jump. Yes. All right. Oh.
Oops.
All right. It's all good.
Well,
you can't stand on that side. You gotta head back.
Damn it. Okay. Great.
We can do this. I believe in us.
Watch as that luck runs out.
We're only on the first room.
Would you shut up? Yeah. Okay. Yay!
Can I stand on that? Okay.
Okay. Not bad.
Yeah, we got this. Alright, okay. Let's not worry about the checkpoint right now.
Okay.
I don't expect to die that easily.
Well...
Alright, so... Okay. Yes. We got this.
Okay, you know, ready?
Yeah, next plate.
Let me know when you're ready.
Wait, what did I do for up here? I don't remember. Oh wait, there was this thing in here. No, wait. Oh right, the third plate. Oh, wait. Almost. There you go. And then I gotta head back down, I think. Yep. There you go. There's your paper. It's as if we've done this before.
No one needs to know.
The John Fox curse.
No one needs to know.
It exists.
No.
You guys will probably figure out what happened.
If you watch the relaxing building time, there you go.
Button. Together at last. Yes.
All right.
At least we can open doors.
At least.
All right.
Oh, God. Three.
We got this. We got this. You can do this. All right.
Okay. Here we go. Oops.
Oh.
Right. I swear that was not on purpose. Anyway.
So wait, watch me as I go across, and as soon as you see me hit the button, you can start running.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yep. And 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, that was a close one first off, and I hit the wrong button. Anyway.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. All right. Ready?
Okay. Well, I mean, this part we just kind of gotta do. Oh! No, I fell.
Alright. I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
Alright. High five. Okay. Oh! Oh, damn it!
Oh.
I panicked.
Ow. Okay, we're on a count of, on go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Alright.
Okay.
This time I'm the one that's totally inept.
Of this course, time.
Referring to our Portal 2 episodes.
Ooh.
Oh. Okay. Oh, how did that happen?
Oh, I see the trick now.
Yeah, I just jumped straight over the pressure plates.
Ooh, that was close.
But I don't know how I hit that last one.
Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
What?
When you're jumping, try hugging the walls too, because that's how I've been surviving.
Okay. Oh.
Hug the walls.
I am trying.
Okay, on go. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right.
Oh, close one.
Oh, I made it.
There you go.
Oh!
Oh! I didn't see that one.
Oh.
I didn't see that last one.
Alright, I'll head back.
Alright, when you're ready?
Oh!
Why not?
Damn it. Oh! Alright. On your count.
Go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Well, at least they're giving us comfortable music to listen to.
Maybe you. I have to. Ah! Oh, I are have to turn off.
Are you serious music. Right now?
Yeah.
Okay, hang on.
You can hear the music. I have to turn it off for copyright issues.
Alright. Three, two, one, go.
Good thing the sound of pistons can't, you know, can't be copyright claimed, I hope. Or every Minecraft guy on YouTube would be screwed. Alright. Okay, I made it. Jump. Yes.
Yep,
yes!
Made it.
High five. Let's walk across the way together.
Yeah. Shouldn't this case be a hug?
Yes, but there's no hug emotes icon.
Well, there's no clapping either. Or high five.
Yeah.
That's all right. Sad.
This game
I need to
it
eat.
Can be. Eat. Nom 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 nom.
Okay. Well, eat as much as
you leave the cake alone and just stand on the pressure plate and then eat the cake.
I'll do whatever I want.
Yeah, we were too hungry. Alright, you full?
Yeah.
Oh, cake's been destroyed. Alright. Alright. So, I gotta stand on this. Alright. Did you know you can burn test subjects? Okay, Jasmine?
What?
Don't. I know, Battle Block Theater was weeks ago. Well, to the viewers, it would be 1 week ago, since this will air after Battle Block. We're good? I haven't burned you this test, or this game yet.
Yet?
You wanna, there you go.
There we go.
Perfect. Oh! Oh! Oh no!
Can you oops.
I'll be put out eventually.
Okay.
Alright, so one of us has to head up there and one of us, I guess we'll just wait for that to go out. That's right, walk around it. Okay, there we go.
Okay, right, so out of the way. Alright, don't look up or I'll kill you. Okay.
What?
No, don't look up.
Don't look up?
No.
I'm gonna look up.
No.
Look up.
Okay, don't blame me if anything happens to you.
Oh, it's a skull. That's pretty terrifying. Okay. Okay, here, wait. You have to come back here and hold this pressure plate for me.
Okay. Oh, it's that one. Okay. Alright, go ahead.
So hold it. Alright, so now I'm up here and I can hold this so it opens a path. Wait, I just saw some water, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, look, right here. There's a way to release this water, I think.
Okay, how?
But how?
Hang on.
What if we both stand on the pressure plates at the same time?
Again, how?
No, I mean the pressure plate back in this room over here.
Okay, let me step on it then.
Yeah, you step on that one, and then I'll step on this one. Okay. Nope, that didn't do anything. Wait, can I? No. I mean, can you see me?
Yeah, I see you.
Alright. I don't know what the point of that was. So we have to release the water, which will flow down this way. It's not wool, is it? Wait, do you still have the flint and steel? Maybe.
Yeah, I do.
Is there something else you can burn in there, maybe?
I don't see anything that's burning, really.
Okay, wait, be careful of the lava. There's a button over there. And
a minute.
What? Oh, you're right! That stuff's made of wool. Genius! I wanna go down. Oh wait, I probably shouldn't go down there. I guess I'll watch it from here. Stupid glass. Oh, the water! Look! It made the water come down. Now what?
Hang on.
Oh, it's a cow now. you don't need to burn anymore, the water's down.
Yeah, but there's something here too.
Where?
On this side.
Oh, you're right. There must be. I don't see any other water thing though. Oh, wait, if I stand on this. There we go. And then that redirects the water that way. I don't know what that did, though.
Okay.
I control the flow of water.
Okay.
Wait, where does that lead? Because I can't see it.
It leads here. Hang on.
That doesn't help. Oh, you can climb up there.
Mm-hmm.
Excellent. All right, cool.
What does this button do? All right,
so it... No, wait, hold it. Yeah, okay. Oh, it,
Yeah, I see it. There we go, I think. No.
Wait.
Oh, what's this?
So now it's back down. I think we have to head to that side somehow. Oh, look! When you did that water thing, it froze the obsidian. How do we get down there now? There's like a little hole. And I guess we have to get more water.
Oh, yes, yeah, from the other side. Hang on. Let me do it. Oh, okay.
Oh, I see. Okay. Cool, cool.
Here we go. And?
No, it just came out. Oh, I see. Then I climb up here. Come on. I'm climbing. All right.
There we go.
You gotta hear the sizzle. Yes, there it is. We did it. It's cleared.
Woo.
Yeah, teamwork.
Okay. Here's all of this.
You still got the flint and steel? Are you scared in the dark? I really hope so. I'm trying to just make the room a bit more nicer. Oh, what's this? Bluff, I will catch you. Okay, we'll bluff then. Oh, flint and steel recharge point. Cool, put your flint and steel in here, and I guess you'll get a new one. Just throw it in.
Oh.
Recharging flint and steel? There it is.
Yay!
Alright, I think we have time for one more puzzle. Oh, look at all this water. You are not finished yet.
That doesn't look very nice.
What doesn't?
Oh!
It's uneven. I guess an OCD person would be not so happy with this. Oh, wait! Oh, look, in here! Oh! There's stuff you can burn in here, but we gotta shut off the water somehow. What do we do with these? Oh, they're pistons!
Yeah. Ow.
Oh no!
Why did I burn myself?
Jump in the water!
I'm trying.
What happens if we both stand on these pressure plates? I mean, it says you're not finished yet, so I don't know if anything will happen. Wait, maybe there's... Oh, whoops.
Why did you do that?
Total accident. I didn't... It wasn't important, probably. We can't knock out anything else. Maybe we're supposed to knock down these torches. Okay. Well, we're doing it anyway. Yeah. That's right. Monsters can't spawn. We've knocked down all that we can. Oh, you can climb in here. Oh, we need you, Jasmine. You're flint and steel.
Hang on.
There's wool in here, I think, that you have to burn. Okay, I probably shouldn't knock down any more torches. It's already getting really dark in here.
Yeah, I'm thinking you should.
Oh, now it's bright. Yay.
Okay.
There's water.
I know, I see it. Relax.
Oh, look, there's switches behind the walls.
Okay, you do that while I go do this.
Yeah. Yay, I'm helpful. Okay, so that's two.
Okay.
That's three.
Hang on.
Four. Alright, I heard something. What did that do?
No, look.
Oh, look! Oh, yay!
Get back.
Now I guess you burned that. Yeah. Pretty fire.
Don't you dare. You want to know what else is pretty?
No, I'm good.
You sure?
I'm good.
Okay, well. I was just going to give you a hug, but okay.
Crack the code.
Okay.
Okay, wait.
Is this like the Da Vinci Code?
Oh, look, there's cake down here. Nom.
Hey, save some. It's rude.
Wait, how do I get back up? I can't believe my eyes, so many cakes. Wait, how do we get back up? This doesn't seem right.
Is this a
vine? Maybe we're supposed to eat all these cakes.
No, I don't think so. It looks like a vine.
Oh.
God, here we go. Move back.
Can you climb it?
Move back. Nope.
No, nothing?
Nothing here.
Uh-oh. How did we get stuck? What did you just do?
I pressed the button. Lever.
Oh. How did we get stuck in here? I can't give you a boost or anything either.
Is this a technical difficulty?
I hope not. I mean, it's got to be better designed than that. We must have just... I don't know. Something went wrong somewhere. Oh boy. Well, it's the end of the episode, I think, for now. We'll figure out how to get out of here. But until then, we'll see you guys next video.
Help. Send help. Please send help.
What a great first episode.
Please send help.